Let's have a look at two more examples on how we can combine two separated qubits into a vector for two qubits. The first example that we'll consider is when qubit A is in the state plus and qubit B is in the standard basis 1. To combine these two qubits, we will take the tensor product. The first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to take the vector A and I will expand it. And I will calculate actually the tensor product in two different ways. First, I will apply the definition where I expand 1 over square root 2, 1, 1, tensor 1 on B. So if I apply the definition, what I will do is I have 1 over square root 2, I have 1 times tacking on the vector for B, 1 times tacking on the vector for B. So what this gives me is 1 over square root 2 times 0, 1, 0, 1. So there's another way to compute this, and I will also do this to kind of illustrate that there is a shortcut. In the shortcut, we will use the fact that the tensor product is distributive. So what I will do is I will now not apply the vector, but I will just write out A plus. So we'll have is 0 plus 1. Tensor on A, tensor 1 on B. And using the fact that the tensor product is distributive, what we'll get is 1 over square root 2, 0 on A, 1 on B, plus 1 on A and 1 on B. So let's remember our lazy notation, with which this is 1 over square root 2, 0, 1 on AB plus 1, 1 on AB. You've seen this state before, namely we viewed it as an example of a two-qubit state. And you can now see that we can obtain it by taking the tensor product between plus on A and 1 on B. Let's consider one final example where qubit A is in the state plus and qubit B is also in the state plus. Let's remember what these states are. So if I take the tensor product, I have 1 over square root 2, 0 plus 1 on A, plus, sorry, tensor product, 1 over square root 2, 0 on B, plus 1 on B. So we'll compute this now by just using the bra and ket notation. So what I'll get is half times 0, 0 on AB plus 0, 1 on AB plus 1, 0 on AB plus 1, 1 on AB. If you want, we can also write this as a vector. And this is going to be quite easy, because we already know what this is. In fact, we've seen it before. It's the equal superposition of the vectors of the standard basis for two qubits, which, as we've calculated before, is just half times 1, 1, 1, 1. Here we've seen two examples of how to combine two separated qubits into a Q, two-qubit state.